What's up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to download Twinmotion 2023.2 for free. All right, let's get started. So you wanna go to google.com, and then in your search bar, you're gonna put in Twinmotion. And as you can see, Twinmotion's website is right at the top, very easy. Let's click on that. And now we're at twinmotion.com. And then we're gonna scroll up to your top left here. And then you're going to see a couple options: why Twinmotion, solutions, learning and support, pricing, news events. We want to go to pricing, so click on pricing, and then it directs us towards how to download Twinmotion, and it gives us our options. So download Twinmotion for free and use it for as long as you need to try out the latest features, create non-commercial projects, or start your learning journey. When you're ready to put it to work, upgrade to the full feature commercial edition. So they give us three different categories here and three different options. So we have our community edition, our education edition, and our commercial edition. As you can see, our commercial edition costs $749, but today's video is showing you how to get it for free. So you have two options here. You got community edition and education edition. For the education edition, you definitely got more features included. It's all the latest Twinmotion features, all learning materials, full resolution, exporting Twinmotion Cloud, and you get the wide license for educators. Now, you cannot use this for commercial projects, which is understandable. You're still a student, so that makes sense to me. And at the same time, in order to get the education edition, I believe you had to have a student email, a valid student email. So you're not going to be able to get this if you're not a valid student. So that's kind of the option here. But if you're not a student and you're just saying, hey, I want to give Twinmotion a try, I want to see if I could actually download this for free, you're gonna do the community edition. So the community edition is free, and you have all the latest Twinmotion features here, all learning materials, but you, as you can see, you're not gonna have as many options as the education edition has. So you won't be able to export your images or animations to 4K, 8K, and 16K. You're limited to just 2K. And then you won't have access to Twinmotion Cloud, and you also won't be able to use this as on commercial projects, just like the Education Edition, which is fine. Because if you're just trying to get started, you're just trying to get your feet wet, you're just trying to see, okay, let me see if this software is for me, and if I like Twinmotion, then we go to download now. So we're gonna try the Community Edition. And here it says get started with Twinmotion. It gives you the download instructions here on this page, and it's also available on Windows and Mac. So the different type of platforms is available on is Windows and Mac, and honestly I don't see too many real-time softwares doing that now. I believe they are getting on board and doing Windows and Macs. I'm not really a fan of Mac. I use Windows. So now you got graphics card. You got to have at least a 6 gigabyte of memory on your graphics card. If you don't have 6 gigs of gigabytes on memory on your graphics card, then you're not going to be able really to fully have the capabilities that Twinmotion has to offer. You're not gonna have access to it. Your graphics card is probably gonna shut down on you, as you're not gonna have a very good experience. So you wanna have your graphics card to have a higher memory than 6 gigabytes. That's minimum. And then you have your estimated file size is 23 gigabytes. That's just how much space Twinmotion, the overall software, is going to take up on your computer. So make sure that you have 23 gigabytes worth of space available. If not, you're probably not going to be able to download the software. And then It tells you it's going to take about 15 minutes to download, depending on your computer speed. I say you're expected 15 to 30 minutes, but normally it's pretty fast. So now you scroll down, and then you go to open the Epic Games Launcher. The launcher is where you get access to Twinmotion. So it makes it very easy for you guys. You download the launcher here. It's going to put you in the Epic Games Launcher. And then if you already have the launcher, then you can go ahead and open your launcher. So scroll down a little bit more. So you install and launch Twinmotion. And once you log in and create your Epic Games account on Twinmotion, you click the button, download the most recent version on Twinmotion. And then once you do that, you're in. And then after that, you download and install any plugins that you may need, whether that's CAD or BIM software. And guys, that's it.